And this is also something very, very interesting, which is really, the document is called Aketz, the end of Choshech, one of the Torah, the end of the Torah. And from where it started, minimum the Torah, from Tavshin Lamed Vav, from 576. One should know that minimal Bersi, and especially when this is minimal Bersi meeting, as we said, very important. And what came out? The code, the Tzofen, both words for codes. So this is really key to the name of and of darkness. Then, definitely also the idea of the codes is, as is written, you can see it, Atzofen Yirah, the code will be seen to the world, and definitely for the purpose to prepare people to strengthen their faith, as we said, to do repentance. And again, the year they start 5736, and then Messiah of God comes here, son of Jesse, and I see Messiah of God again, because you believe that Messiah of son of Joseph, the son of David, and again, Messiah of the Lord many times. And repentance is the most important, that people will repent, will keep the Torah. So, interesting with significant tables, especially as you can see, that it comes in one book, the fifth book of the Torah, which is Deuteronomy. Deuteronomy is the book in which a lot of what is going on in this millennia is there. So, again, looking at all our skips, you know, table. Another one, really this one, which we did not see, Ruva Beru, also that we see clearly, hidden code in the Torah, and again, they started from some services and documentary, another distribution. And again, you have ribs here, the ribs, and the year 576. And this is exactly the story of Joseph, that we explain it a lot, that Joseph coming from prison. On the end, Keshna time Yamim indicates to the end of time. So this is the end of 2 years coming together, which is really the basis of all these things. When we see clearly, Ruba Beru, the hidden code in the Torah, which is the sign that we are near to Messiah. So, this is we together, we gave such nice television shows in different places. And this is one of them, and really, it was a pleasure to work together, and it is really very sad that I cannot carry on, but those lot of tables, a lot of television shows that we did, and other many tables that we did will be